You're watching ABC 25, your First Coast News.